Thanks to the DIGI-B-CUBE funding, Making Genetics and the Nuba Group, two startups located in Pamplona, Spain, have joined forces for the development of DIPAP, a digital platform for accurate prognosis. This platform has been created to improve accessibility, usability, and connectivity with other digital tools. Let me explain myself. The aim of Making Genetics is to help the healthcare systems, the pharma companies, and for sure the patients through custom treatments by replacing the one drug fits all model and optimizing the treat to target strategies. With this regard, our first developed algorithm, which includes in-home identified biomarkers, is able to reduce by 50% instances of inadequately treated rheumatoid arthritis patients by excess or by default by helping the rheumatologist on the drug prescription process. In the work together with the Nuba Group, who are experts in digitalization, we have been able to develop a software tool able to, on the one hand, host our algorithm, but also connect with the required external digital tool and improve the accessibility and usability, in this case, to the rheumatologist. Making Genetics is working on the development of new prognosis and diagnosis algorithms. The software has been designed in order to be able to host these new ones in the future. Last, but not least, the new developed tool has been developed to comply with the new regulatory framework for software as IVD medical device. Again, thanks to the DIGI-B-CUBE funding, a big step in our roadmap has been successfully completed.